Hey guys, so today is actually International Dog Day, which I definitely knew. It did not come as a surprise to me, which is quite funny because I decided rather than drawing one dog this week, I'm drawing nine dogs from three different rescues. St. Giles. Did I say that right? St. Giles Animal Rescue, Hope Rescue, and Oxfordshire Animal Sanctuary. The first dog here is Gilly. He is really cute. I'm doing them all in ink with an ink pen. I'm doing the first three in. I think it's Daniel Smith's walnut ink, which is quite a nice color. I didn't know if I was going to go over them with like water and ink, water down the ink and use it like watercolor kind of thing. Maybe I should have, but I didn't in the end. They all look a little bit funny, because most of them are just kind of floating heads. I feel like I should have added a little bit of neck to some of them. To make them look a little less strange. I really like this guy's name, Gilly. Never seen a dog with the name Gilly. He actually has six teeth, six little teeth between his two big teeth. But somehow I only managed to fit five in. thought using an ink pen would be similar to just using a pen, but the lack of control that I have with this is quite annoying at times. And then obviously if you push down a little harder, it gets you get a thicker line. When sometimes you don't mean to. This is pretty much my first time using ink like this. Liquid ink, dipping ink. So here's Ellie. She's really cute. She reminds me a bit of my dog. They've got the same eyes. Thank you. And here's Flo. She looks so happy in her photo. She looks like she suits that name. Such a beautiful dog. Flo was looking a little bit weird as just a floating head, so I added a bit more detail when I was inking her. Which is strange, because I didn't do that with the next dog. I drew more detail in the drawing stage and didn't draw it with the ink. So he ended up looking strange. My camera ran out of battery. It's very annoying when it does that when I'm in the middle of doing something. I'm not sure I picked the right color. I'm not as keen on this color as I was when I swatched it. I love this dog's name, Clint. And he really suits it. I really want to go back and put a bit more detail into Clint and Sally. Clint was really difficult to draw. I tried about 3 times to draw him and I just couldn't seem to get it right. But I thought, you know, I'll go with an imperfect drawing. This whole middle row of dogs just didn't turn out particularly well. And maybe it's the color. Well, it's not the color, but I don't think the color helps. The color is like, notice me, and the drawings are like, don't. Sally is such a lovely looking dog, and I just drew her very simply, and I didn't really get enough of her good looks. And I completely forgot to draw a certain line, that one, which is so annoying. And then Gloria's the last one from Hope Rescue. And she is such a pretty dog. She looks so, I don't know, like classy. She looks like such a classy dog. And her name's Gloria, which just makes her more classy. She looks like she would never put a foot wrong, but you'd always just give her whatever she wants. I don't know what it is about this middle section of the of dogs. They're just like not even compared to the other drawings. They're just bad. Now onto the Oxfordshire Animal Sanctuary dogs. These three dogs, I kind of didn't make them exactly floating heads as much as all the other dogs. I gave them more of a neck than the others, and I think that really helped to make them look less randomly placed. Whenever I draw dogs without a reference, I almost always give them a bandana. I don't know why. So I love drawing dogs when they actually have a bandana on. I have a sneaky suspicion Big Joy is going to be everybody's favorite because he's mine. I have a love of dogs with big heads. Could have just incorporated that smudge into the drawing. It doesn't look too bad. I think by the time I got to Joey, I was quite comfortable with the ink, which is probably why it's smudged. I got a bit too comfortable. Because it's International Dogs Day, I am going to donate £100 to each of these rescues. That's all the little floating heads done. Happy International Dog Day to all the dogs still waiting to find a loving home, and all the dogs who have already found it. Hope you enjoyed the video, and check out the links for these three rescues in the description below.